is there a reset button on a digital thermostat?
Accept the answers from us.
Resetting a non-programmable digital thermostat simply requires taking the face off and pressing the reset button for 5 seconds or removing the batteries for 5 seconds. After doing one or both of those options, your thermostat should reset.